Kelce. Touchdown, Kansas City.
Now Ray Bryant on a rock attack.
Then that one made.
Probable. Glass and he ties it at 120. An unbelievable shot.
This is Gregory of Blue Valley North. She comes in with a 25-59. And to her outside is Savannah Harvey of Bell Valley. This is all about Gregory. Final call for the boys 200, gentlemen. Boys call the final call 200. Walters in just a moment. Jordan in lane four.
Go Cam.
Sprinter this year.
Go Cam.
Behind her, that's Wadle at DeSoto.
All the way through. Go Cam.
Jordan of Elizabeth.
Go Cam. All the way through.
Here this evening, the boys 200 in lane one is Barry of Piper, two Richardson of Lake and Ross, three Smith of Chambers, four Santa Monica of Pembroke Hill, five Johnson of Leavenworth, six Wilson of Lake and Ross, seven Sixth of Lake.
Good girls are doing it. thing you teach me.
Five, that is Devin Conley, a Pickering killed.
Second through seven. I can't forget.
Mill Valley with both Payne and Fleetwood over the bar. Parike, who won the 100 meter dash, he very handily. This is Ken Bentlock of Mill Valley.
No, me ending this.
Lane three is out there.
No, you good. I'm taller than you. You good.
Lane three is out here. It is. It's over. It's over now. That's what I said. It's over. She is new.
Man, that's impressive.
Lane three caught in the curve, the first curve. Yeah. She walked in the first curve.
Let's go, Maya!
But you know Mike wasn't the fastest person.
The wind-out is an eight.
Got this kid called Raymond Pierre. He's the starter for 8 years. Raymond Pierre used to make Michael Johnson have nightmares. until Kevin Livers beat him.
Come on, Alexa!
Down the home street, lane two, Blue Valley, lane five, Gerard.
Finish!
No!
She's gone. She's walking.
She's in Jordan.
She's second.
Oh, good hand there. There's
that. That was a hand, don't be.
Blue Valley North. In the state. 40-66 in lane four.
Good job, B!
Wow.
Wyandotte, Washington, and Summit.
Is Wyandotte, Washington, and Summit?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he got that. Dragon.
That's a long way around, man.
Final call for the boys 400. Would you report into the clerk's tent, Jonah? Boys 400.
Sorry, baby, bumping all on you, sorry. Let's go, boo!
Game five. Kyle McCleary, Summer.
Let's go, boo! Let's go, boo!
Let's go, baby! Come on, Kyle! Big question!
Good job, Bub.
Akeem over the bar at 6'9".
Wind out lane for three. See it.
I just noticed that.
Over the bar. Nice battle in lanes 4 and 6. We do have one.
Gas, no brakes. Oh, this is going to be crazy, isn't it?
Let's go, Blazers!
No gas, no brakes. Yeah. Yeah, he coming.
Section 2 of the boys 400 meter dash. Root on the track now when you root approach for a 2 feet record at 7 feet.
There it goes. 7 feet, then. Gas, no brakes.
Left.
Now they moving strong, baby.
Jaden Johnson has 11 horses in all blue uniforms. With the lead in this penultimate 400 meter dash. Jaden Johnson. And after the next race, we'll do.
All right, PJ, get on. There we go. That's how I coach the quarter.
Yeah, you tell him to get out of there.
I told him get out. He better get out. Yeah, you're not going to get time.
Lane 4,
quickly from Valley. PJ Mike is part 8 today.
48-73.
That's what I'm saying. Homeboy about to
go 48. Yeah. You got two guys going 48 with him. You got two kids going 48. All right, PJ, you got to pick it up.
Homeboy ain't slowing down. Brakes, no brakes.
Come on, PJ. Not push. Bring it in, PJ. Come on. Relax. Walking. Let's go, PJ. Walking down.
PJ, this is yours. Boys hurdlers, let's report in, gentlemen. Boys 300 hurdles. He has a best of 15-11. He ranks second in the state. And not yet coming into the competition, Bryce Parkle of Andover Central. Girls 800, report in, ladies. Girls 800. Kirby and Campbell.